And, all right, back to the ring now, our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this event is slated for one fall. First of all, from the state of Florida, here is Bob Cook.
Bob who?
His team partner from Alabama, Mike Jackson. Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents making their way to the ring. Along with the manager, Corey Dangerously, from the dark side. Ravishing Randy and Lover Boy Dennis, the original Midnight
Jackson, and it's going to be Jackson who right away gets the headlock on Randy. David, and I know you noticed, and I know all the fans did, totally dangerously as he paraded down to ringside with that sign that said, bye-bye Jim Cornette. I think that calls for a few words from Jim Cornette.
Let's hear it.
Dangerously, you've been making a big splash the NWA for about 3 months now, making a lot of noise. Say, you're the young punk that's going to take Jim Cornette out of the NWA. Well, Andy Warhol said, everybody's life, 15 minutes, they're going to be famous. I guess that goes for even low-life scum like you. Well, Polly, Chi-Town Rumble, February 20th, six-man tag, lose the lead town, you're 15 minutes.
48 hours, and you're done, Cornette.
Jim Cornette. David, I wouldn't miss that for anything. That's going to be fantastic.
It's like having two Bantam Roosters in there against each other.
All right, Dennis. As Bob Cook came off of the ropes and he had that left-hand clothesline right ready for him there.
The thing is, we have to remember there are other men in that ring. There's Loverboy Dennis, right? Randy Rose, beautiful
right.
Bobby, sweet Stan. All right, they can grab hold of one of the other men. They can pin him.
Year.
No.
be granted. Maybe you will.
All right.
We got to watch. We got to be there.
Cook again hits the man and hits it hard. He's been worked over and worked over good by the team of the original Midnight Express. Randy high with that power slam.
All right, Randy sets him up. Here he goes. Second rope comes across. On the back.
He's going to make the tag. We get the switch. Here comes Dennis. Let's see now. Dennis all the way across the ring. They get a little extra momentum and power behind that kick to the head. And then the elbow and the fist smash to the back of the head.
These people look like they're dumbfounded. They look around.
And the crowd with a chant of Jim Cornette and Jim Cornette. And they're really on dangerous escape now.
Shut up! I'll break him in half! We'll fight him!
Yeah, he talks big right now. After Monday night, maybe he won't be talking at all.
In front of me, like these two in the ring. Here's Randy now. Cook again, whips across the ring. Clothesline coming off. Hits the man and hits it hard. Another tag and another switch. They do like all great tag teams.
Oh, yeah.
They switch and keep a new man and a fresh man
face
in the ring.
Face first.
There he goes.
Mr. Cook.
Good night. Yes.
It's the Nature Boy Ric Flair against Ricky Steamboat for the World Heavyweight title. Barry Windham and Lex Luger for the U.S. Heavyweight title. That's right, it's Chi-Town Rumble 89. And you can see it live in the privacy of your own home on Monday, February 20th, 8 o'clock bell time, Eastern time. That's 8 o'clock Eastern time. Call your local cable company for availability of Chi-Town Rumble.
Steamed Up Saturday Nights, Saturdays at 11:30 on Channel 11.